What up, what up? Back with some more Saints Row. I think I got a mission already set to go. If it's just like the other games when there's no missions for you, just do side hustles until one comes up.
It's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
Nah, I'm not doing anything else. Be right there. I need this more than you. Hey, JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope, just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them. That must be the camp.
collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join. You. Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl. With a snake mask. She'll hook you up. I'm ready to watch the world burn, baby!
I can't wait to be an official idol!
Okay, this is getting on my nerves.
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the Idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit.
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The Idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Being an idol is so amazing. If I bring my friends in, I'll finally move up a tier and make more money.
Timmy O, I heard you bringing the big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Crazy. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you're fighting for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
I'm a beast. I am not the one to fuck with.
Nice drive.
Cover!
Tether that container and drag it back to JR.
I'm gonna fight this out!
You monster!
Oh shit! Lost it.
Flanking the adversary!
You'll regret that.
You're losing! The fight will continue later!
Ah.
Ah. Fuck, this is stupid!
Right work. Tether that container and drag it back to JR. This was never fucking yours.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Cab, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit, thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
to steal. Not you.
My turn.
Now, shut him up.
Don't be a sucker and get over here.
This is payback. Oh. I'm out.
I'm getting you back for that.
That's some fine shooting. Ah! Fuck with the wrong man.
Right.
Whew, glad that's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
You there? The gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
Paying for no border wall.
Oh, I think I get it.
If it's not one thing, it's another.
run these wheels.
This is too much for me. Today of all
I will flood the
All right, team, tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson, is the Codex ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech. I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up. Bravo, team. How's it hanging?
Fine.
I saw that. Just kidding. Relax.
And of course, thanks to each and every one of you. Your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities.
Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any moment.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
I can feel our stock rising at this very moment.
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Atticus told me to celebrate.
Of course he did.
You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
No problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
Hey, Nina. I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
No problem!
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I've got it under control.
You glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
This is Sergio. Panteros, bring me the Codex. Everyone else, stay the fuck out of my way.
Ah, shitballs.
No one robbed him. Let's end this now.
Got a security breach. Panteros are in the Paleolithic exhibit.
Panteros on level 3.
Increase the guard on the Codex. I can handle this.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir.
Secure the Codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex.
Uh-huh.
Shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros!
It's faster. I can handle it. Idols too. Thanks for the heads up, Kev. What happened to the roommate code? You messed with the wrong one.
What a fine monument to greed you've built. The oppressors drink and laugh, while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. Your so-called society is a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no fail. but us.
I don't play that shit.
I'm a beast.
Damn it, the idols are here too! There's too many of them!
We lost Perkins!
We need backup! The idols are everywhere!
Jesus Christ, these psychos keep coming!
Attention, valued guests. The museum is...
I'm almost at the Codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the Codex room. I'm trying to...
Let's go.
I barely even hurt.
Get the fuck away from there. I've got the Codex.
I've secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the Codex to the safe room. How the fuck do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers the sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Resuming safety protocol. Waiting for escort.
Right?
Don't know what I'm doing!
Shit! Hold out!
I think I'm out of touch here!
Moving to safe room. Hover systems re-engaging.
Ah!
this.
Hover systems re-engaging. Moving to safe room.
I've got the codex. Approaching the safe room. I need backup. This thing is getting buggy.
Resuming safety protocol.
What the fuck? Blow it!
Waiting for escort.
I don't play that shit.
Shit!
Shit, the codex is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report. I got separated from the codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. Door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. Gunpowder. Replica. Damn it. This room's a dead end. Dynamite. Ah, shit, it's fake. Busted RPG? No fixing that. A rocket! Need something to fire it with. I have an idea.
I really hate these guns it's making me use.
Some of
right?
Celebrate yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find Lyra's dog.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for it.
Ah. Oh, GG.
Minigun? That is a fucking minigun.
Help! Someone help me!
Miss Star, hang on, I'll cover you.
Oh god, it's you.
Better find cover. I'll hold them off.
Let's go.
No, that looked old. No fucking way I'm letting.
Okay?
I am fucking peachy!
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, and he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you at home.
I don't care how ancient this shit is. It won't hide you from me. You can come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. It's just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time, I was saving.
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
Hey, I just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Hey, it's Kev. I
I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either. I'm sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The Collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay, I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
Alright, gonna stop here. Back with more soon. Peace.